process of equal protection.
No.
Your decision is on appeal to the Iowa State Supreme Court, and its enforcement has been stayed pending the bill, pending the results of that appeal. Now, why I believe this deserves the attention of the nation is because we first have to hope that the Iowa Supreme Court shows more wisdom and common sense than its Massachusetts counterparts and reverses Judge Hansen's decision. I believe the citizens of Iowa believe that the authors of the Iowa Constitution never intended its provisions to authorize same-sex marriage. We should hope that all members of the Supreme Court of Iowa recognize that fact. There is no saying that a community or a people are best defined not by the problems they debate, by the principles, but by the principles they take for granted, by the values that people hold sacred and above debate. The sanctity of marriage used to be one of those principles in America. It's a sign of our cultural decline that we now find ourselves in a national debate over the proposal to allow persons of the same sex to marry each other. Now, I do not believe personally that the government has any role to play or any right to decide who I should care about as an individual, and that's certainly not the issue here.